Very bold, confident. Full house. You are unlucky at cards. But lucky in love. Remember in like fifth or sixth grade, I was starting to get really good at poker and going home with lots of lunch money. I get to know the principal's office really well. He always used to say to me, "How come you can't be more like your brother, Peter?" You know what? I was all right with that. I had no problems with that because I was proud of you. And I was never envious of anything that you had. Stuff.